Today is my last maternity photo shoot because I am 3 weeks out from my due date. And I'm just so excited. Like, it's a beautiful thing.
So pretty. Love it.
This is stunning, Brie. You guys look like you're walking into a photo shoot.
I'm always camera ready.
Jeez, wish. Lauren's always camera ready.
Yeah, me. Mm-hmm.
Not you. I'm happy you guys came. So pretty. Hi.
So, wait, Brian's not here?
No, he's at SmackDown.
So sort of a bummer, actually. He would actually would have liked this.
He would have loved it.
Oh, it's so pretty.
He would have loved it out here.
So pretty.
But Brian and I, we've been doing a lot of talking. And we've been doing, like, a lot of thinking and just kind of, like...
I'm, like, nervous.
I know.
Are we in trouble?
No. You know when we were all at, like, brunch and we were all talking about, like, power of attorneys and, mm-hmm. like, mm-hmm. for Vivian, like, if something happened to you two and, like...
Yeah.
It made Brian and I start thinking about, like, Birdie. Who would take care of Birdie if we were gone? Mm-hmm. And, like, obviously, Nicole being my sister, but, like, John doesn't want kids. Yeah. He never wants kids. It's just not in their lifestyle. So Brian and I came up with the decision. We thought it was even the best to have you two. Like, if something were to happen to us, would it be okay if you two were the ones to take care of
Birdie? Oh, we'd love it. I wouldn't.
I'm sure
you should.
100%.
And, like, it's something I want to tell you guys in person.
No, yeah.
Like, texting it or calling you guys over the phone.
Well, it's such, like, it's a big deal. It makes me so happy that Brie wants us to be legal guardians. It's such an honor to be that for them.
Brianna puts that faith in me and in Lauren, and for me, it feels like she maybe looks at me as a good dad and Lauren as a good mom, which is a huge compliment.
Well, I'm gonna head up for my look, because I'll walk you guys up.
Okay, perfect.